is so greasy. This is disgusting. Hi guys, it's Christmas Eve. I am so happy today. Like, I just can't believe it's Christmas Eve. This is my favourite day because I love Christmas Day, don't get me wrong, but like Christmas Eve, it's the excitement of it all now. They're not getting all the presents ready and I'm just so excited. And this year, all my family are together because we've like hired this house. Because we have quite a big family, it's just sometimes a nightmare for us all to get together and be in one house. So we've hired, booked a house for us all to stay in tonight. Throughout the week, like the build-up of Christmas, and today we're all staying there, and it's going to be so fun. We're all going to be together. We've all got matching pajamas. We're going to make hot chocolates. We're going to watch Christmas films. It's just going to be so much fun. And today, me and Kira are having a full-on prep day. Like, we're treating ourselves. We saw on TikTok this girl, and she was like, "My Christmas Eve and how I spend it," and she was just doing such wholesome things, like making a fun breakfast and wearing pajamas, like cleaning up, like just a reset day almost. And like, then I saw this girl doing a Christmas Eve everyday shower and like everything shower. So we're just, me and Kara are gonna do that today. We're gonna have face masks, so that's what we're doing today. So I thought I'd bring you along with me, and it's Christmas Eve. I'm so excited. Okay, first we've already done the cleaning, we've already got up, I've done my Pilates, I've done all that. So now I just need to have my everything shower. And I bought a new, Kara, will you pass me my body oil? Bought a new shower oil the other day when I went doing some Christmas shopping for everyone. I just treated myself. Got this shower oil because everyone goes on about this shower oil saying it's amazing. It makes your skin feel so good. I'm not sure where it's from. It's from, where is it from again? Oh yeah, L'Occitane. Apparently it's amazing. So first time trying it today. I just thought I'd save it for Christmas Eve because I know it would just feel worth it. Smells like almonds. Smells, oh, that smells so clean.
I'm craving a coffee.
Yeah.
Really need a coffee.
Coffee press with some like milky coffee. I'm going to milk, like froth it.
And then I'm just going to chill. I'm going to watch Home Alone for a bit.
Yeah.
With my dad.
Yeah. Oh my God. Me and Kara were wrapping last night and we ran out of wrapping paper.
Yeah.
I hate it when that happens. You know when you think you've prepped? You've prepared yourself fully.
The most annoying thing is that it's literally about four presents that we need to wrap, so we have to buy.
Yeah, it's, but they're quite big. Do you know what I mean? The big boxes. So it's like, that takes a lot of wrapping. Kara's just said to me, "I've washed your hair." That just shows how greasy my hair is. I've just been waiting for this everyday, everyday shower, everything shower, because I know it'll be worth it, but my hair feels disgusting. Right, anyway, let's get a shower. Oh my God, I have honestly never felt so clean. Oh, that sounds actually really disgusting, but honestly, that shower was amazing. It was so good. And that shower oil, you don't even need a lot and it turns into this like soapy, but my skin feels amazing. It smells incredible. I'm gonna get, because I was just watching a video then, because I was like, I actually don't know the order of how to put everything on. So what I did was body lotion, like body wash, body scrub, and then I did the oil. And the person who was showing me how to do it, like on TikTok, she used the shower oil. You can get like body oil after you put that on. Instead, so you use the shower oil, then the body oil. And oh my gosh, that body oil, if it smells like that, I smell amazing. Kara has set out my clean pajamas for me on my bed so I can put them on in a minute. I'm really hoping you can see me right now because the setup. I'm leaning you on a candle, but it's like a pillar candle. So if this falls, it's not going to be good. I'm just going to do my skincare now. Kara's just made me a pressed coffee. Mmm. Lovely. This morning's going so well. I'm just really loving it. Ribbon. Just had to keep it in my skincare bag because I always lose it. Right, okay. Skincare. I want to do my gua sha. My gua sha. Oh, my skin. I still can't get over how amazing my skin feels after that oil. Guys, get it. 100% get that. This is one of my favourite things to do in the morning as well, my gua sha. So, the plan is now, while Kara's just having a shower, she's just got in now. Oh, no, sorry, wrong. She's just got in now.
me and my dad are gonna go to Tesco to just get some last minute wrapping paper and bits, and just bits for the table for Christmas dinner, because we've not got like napkins. And I saw this thing, I saw this thing on TikTok, and it was this girl, she made her napkins into Christmas trees and wrapped ribbon around it, and I really want to do that because I think it looks so cute. And then come home, get my pajamas and things, and just have a nice easy chill day. I've done it wrong. I've put it all over my face. I don't need it on my face yet. Oh no, I'm gonna have to rub that in now.
Kara?
I think Kara's just slipped over in the bath. I'm slightly worried. She just screamed. Did you guys hear that? Right, my robe is coming undone. That's better. Oh, I just love Christmas Eve. Everything about it is better. And it's such a lovely day today. Like, it's like rainy and gloomy. So like, it's stay inside weather. Well, no, actually, I'd go out in this, but I mean as in like, I'd much rather stay inside, have a cozy day, you know? I'm so excited to go to that house as well. Like, my mum's been sending me videos because we have it for a week. We've like, booked it for the week so that like, we can just come and go, and my mum's been sending me videos because everyone stayed last night. Me and Kara stayed the night before, and then some people stayed last night, and it's just chaotic. Like, it's very hectic. We're all playing board games, everyone's having a drink, like playing music, like everyone's, it's just, I love it. Like, we're all sat around the fire just chatting, but it's just chaotic, and like, that's my family, and that's like what I love. It just gives me comfort. So mum has been sending me videos, and I'm just so excited for tonight. Making hot chocolates. I really wanted to do some baking because there's a kitchen up there. I've just put oil on this. I really wanted to do some baking while I was up there. Like, I don't know, make like Rocky Road or something, or I don't know, just like for everyone to eat, because I just thought that would be quite cute. So I might get some baking ingredients when I go to Tesco so I can do that tonight. Oh my god, I made some amazing millionaire shortbread the other day. Oh, I might make that. It takes a lot of prep though, that. You have to put everything in the fridge. And it's set, so maybe not. I'm so excited as well for tomorrow, because Christmas dinner. Because I've like really gotten into cooking this year, I've asked my dad if I can like help do the Christmas dinner. So I'm helping him cook the Christmas dinner tomorrow. Oh my god, we went shopping yesterday and it was so hectic. Oh my god, it made me so happy. Like, everyone doing the last minute buys and like the food shop. Oh, it made me so happy. Oh my god, my hair. Look, I drowned rat. I really need a brush. I haven't got a brush with me right now. Where's my brush? Is it in there? No, where's my brush? Oh, also, I'm going to take up today to the house my film camera, because I've got still some film left. God knows how I didn't use all my film when I was in Greece. Like, what? But I'm going to take my film up and use it when I'm at the house. Because I just think when everyone's like dancing or like opening the presents and things, playing games. My family will love to play card games like Chase the Ace, Queenie. Oh, so excited. We'll probably end up doing all that. We're making hot chocolates. Group picture in the matching pajamas. I'm so annoyed. I was recording then, thinking it was all going good, and it just cut me off. So then I went to go check if it was still recording. Because I don't know, because you're on the back camera right now, so I can't see my screen. So I was recording, and then it said storage full. What? Anyway, I've sorted it out now, I think. I hope. Oh, this is a really good cup of coffee. I don't know what I was saying in that last clip. Let me try and track my thought, because I was going in conversation. I was talking. What was I talking about? No, I've lost it. I don't know. Sorry. Guys, look, the presents are all under the tree now. Oh god, we're gonna make piles. What we do, our tradition is we make piles and we put them on the sofas. What is playing? Oh yeah, we put them under the we put them on places on the sofa, but we just put them all under there for now because I just think it looks cute under the tray. Oh my God, my hair looks so slicked down. My dad just did the Tesco shop. Oh my God, there is nothing in Tesco anymore. What the hell? We were trying to find wrapping paper. Couldn't find any. And then we went to B&M's, couldn't find any. Oh, it was a nightmare. So I thought, oh my God, we're not going to be able to wrap people's presents. But we've managed. We found some. It's not the nicest, but it'll have to do. We've just added ribbon onto it. Pizzazz it. It's fine. But now, me and Kira's just wrapping my presents upstairs. So she's told me to come down. But then afterwards, we're going to make Bailey's hot chocolates and just some snacks like food because we want some lunch. We're hungry. Right, guys. So me and Kira were just making hot chocolates, okay? And she was... I've never tried a Bailey's hot chocolate, ever. So Kira was like, okay, we'll try it today. So we just made it. Oh my God, that is the worst thing I've ever tasted. It just tasted to me... It just tasted to me like warm vodka.
Are you joking me? I look like a middle-aged man.
I really need to sort myself out, my hair. Yeah, it tasted like warm vodka. It was horrible.
I love it.
I love it.
Can we do that that trend when it goes?
Oh, pig!
Can we do that TikTok trend when it goes? Can we do that TikTok trend where it goes? And I want something that I want. Something that I want.
Yeah, so we ran out of hot chocolate when we were making it, so my dad just quickly had to go run, get me some hot chocolate, because no way am I drinking that. That was just like warm alcohol. Ugh, horrible. Yeah, not a fan of the Bailey's hot chocolate. Sorry, guys. Hey, guys.
God, nearly flashed.
Cheers.
I'm in a mug.
Yeah, me and Kara are just doing a little bit of makeup. I'm not doing loads. My skin's just decided to break out all of a sudden today. Like, it was clear yesterday, and then all of a sudden it's just decided to break out. So that's fine.
My skin's been breaking out for, like, the whole of winter. Look how much chest I'm showing.
It's right. So, yeah, I'm not going to do makeup. I'm just doing glowy skin. Just going to cover a bit of the spots and stuff.
Just want to be.
Your girl. I can't believe how much I hated that Bailey's. I thought I was actually going to like it, you know?
Mine's actually nice. I feel a bit like a... Could be a turning point for me. I could never have hot chocolate the same.
What, always with Bailey's?
Mm-hmm. I'm kidding. It's kind of a bit wappy.
I think Kara put a bit too much in. I was saying how it wasn't very chocolatey nor Bailey's, so I just feel like it was warm Bailey's.
Dad even said it way too strongly, and I thought...
So it's really just put me off it. This is the problem with Kara. She's not a good cook, drink mix. She's nothing good in the kitchen. Why she's... Like before when I said I'm actually surprised this is a good coffee.
If it was
because
like...
Kara is just... She just hasn't got the gift for it. She just hasn't.
And Dad even helped me make that coffee.
She made... Adam, an avocado toast one time with an egg on. The egg was raw. She showed me a picture of it. The egg was raw. It was jelly. And the avocado looked awful.
And that day, we went to the Trafford Centre, me and Adam. And this was literally Christmas last year, so yeah. And Adam would not stop throwing up all day.
She just poisons people. I'm not joking.
I've never seen anybody that ill being sick-wise.
She's just not good. If it was like
the 1950s or 60s, I would be a shit woman.
Oh, yeah. Not gonna lie.
I'd be killed.
Half your family would be dead. But you just need a splash. She put like half the bottle in. She finished the bottle off.
I did. I honestly did.
She did.
Wait, is my makeup even here? Might have to use yours for a cake.
All right. Remind me, actually. That just really reminded me. I need to put all my makeup back in my... makeup case. I've just kept it in this since Greece because it's just...
I've noticed that. I thought you didn't like your old case anymore.
No, I do. It's just I've kept it in that since Greece. It's like a clear travel case because I put it in all my... You know when you go on the plane and you're not allowed to take your makeup on unless it's a clear bag on the actual plane?
Yeah.
So I always put it in this, but I've completely forgot. So it's all just in this now. And I hate when my makeup bag, there's no organisation to it. I'm having to fiddle around and...
Yeah, and then you put your finger in something.
Yeah, don't. You know, after I do my makeup, I always feel so grubby for a few minutes because my hands feel chalky.
Yeah, I have to wash my hands.
lights upstairs. Guys, we're going in the house now.
Stuck to my lip gloss, it's disgusting. Hey. I've got an off the shoulder thing going on. Hello. Do you want to just explain what you're doing, Nan?
I'm just putting the bacon on the turkey so it will stay nice and moist.
Moist.
Lovely.
Lovely.
I'm doing all this tomorrow.
As a veggie, I will not be eating it.
Guys, this is where we
stay. I'd flap my head. Whack my head on that.
Guys, this isn't my bed.
That's Jamie's, because Jamie's is messy, because she's messy.
She leaves skin marks on the toilet. Jamie. Oi. Jamie.
Oi. Skin.
Skidder.
And then that's my bed, and that's Casey's. My bed's obviously the cleanest.
Do you want that beat?
Guys, we got bought these little face box, face mask pots.
Oh, I have to put them on my face.
Taste spoons on the floor.
Ooh,
we don't. It says no
sugar. Right, this is gonna definitely break the skin out.
Yeah, but it's cute. So we think you just add water.
Just shut mine in the winter, won't I?
Just don't use that. Use that bit.
Don't do that, Kira.
This doesn't look healthy for the skin. Jamie, this really doesn't look good. It looks like I've smeared poo on my face.
God,
Kira, you better clean that up now.
Nothing even came out.
So she's drunk.
Nothing came out. Come and get that cleaned up now.
Tell you what, I've not done as much.
Smile. There wasn't any left. Jamie's still hiding the sink.
Be safe. Don't. That's just yours, mate. You don't want to trust me.
Guys, me and Kara are going to show you the TikToks we've just been doing in. Oh. While we've been here, go on.
Follow me on TikTok, guys.
Follow Kara. Josh. And then, guys, we tried to do this past this to Kevin because of how big our family is. We wanted to do this, and we wanted to do it when we went away last time when we were at the airport, but we completely forgot. So we did
can
it this
just
time.
Get up on here?
Nan. She was like, give this to Kevin. Took up half the video. I had to slow-mo that bit because of how fast we were going. I didn't know we'd go that fast. This is when we should have stopped passing.